Hi guys, how are you? Today, let's learn something interesting about Earth. Earth is made up of multiple layers, just like an onion. The crust is the outermost layer of the Earth and the one we live on. The crust is also the thinnest layer of the Earth, being only 30 to 70 kilometers deep. All of mining that has been done by us humans has only been in the crust, with the deepest mine only 2.2 kilometers. That's still very deep. The mantle is the second layer of the Earth. Mantle is the biggest layer of the Earth with a thickness of 2,900 kilometers. That's nearly half the Earth's radius at 6,300 kilometers. The temperature of the mantle near the crust is around 870 to 1,000 degrees Celsius. And after we go deeper, the temperature of the mantle is 3,700 degrees Celsius. The mantle is the reason volcanoes exist. And the hot lava actually originates from the mantle. The mantle is also responsible for continental drift, hence the earthquakes. The outer core is the third layer of the Earth and the only one that's liquid. Both the inner and outer core are mostly iron and nickel. The temperature of the outer core is between 4500 degrees Celsius to 5500 degrees Celsius and is still very huge with a radius of 2200 kilometers. The inner core is the innermost layer of Earth, obviously, and is solid even though being hotter than the surface of the sun at 5200 to 6000 degrees Celsius. That is because the pressure on the inner core is of 3.6 million atmospheres. Earth's inner core has a thickness of about 1200 to 1550 kilometers. It is estimated that there is so much gold yet to be mined in all of Earth's layers that we can cover the whole of the surface of the Earth, including the ocean, 2 feet above. God, imagine the shininess. So scientists believe there is an innermost inner core, but as of yet, its existence hasn't been confirmed. That's all of the layers of the Earth. So guys, I hope you liked the video. Please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already.